Last March, no, it started in February. We came in contact with John Feldman, our dream producer. Started sending him track back and forth. Basically, he was helping us write an album via phone and getting us prepared to write a full length. I'm the deepest cut, I'm the deepest wound, I'm the deepest lie you ever. I'm the hardest part, I'm the blackest heart, I'm the darkest night that's way too cold.
They told us to see how he was working the studio with
him. Yeah, that's when we just went out there and did, we only did like 3 songs. And then with those 3 songs that we went out there, we kind of shopped to labels. He helped us get signed. We ended up getting signed to Universal. Shortly going back out there to do the full length, and we were out there for 3 months?
Yeah, 2.5, 3 months.
3 months. We wrote a fucking shitload of songs. Philly basically put us into rock and roll boot camp. It was amazing. It was very overwhelming at some times, but recording and spending a lot of time with Philly, we became really good friends with them. We're still in contact.
I never wanted to let you go.
I know. I know you didn't. But there's just a time in a man's life where a man has to realize that what he wants is not what is best for him. So you must go, Nick. You must go.
But I'm so in love with you.
I don't care. I don't care if you're in love with me.
Super nice guy.
Super nice guy.
Yeah. Fuck you, man.
Dude.
Fucking, you're at my house filming me. Fuck you.
Yeah, Mogo was awesome.
Yeah. Okay. Our new record, entitled
Best I Got a Tattoo.
Hey, motherfucker, you shut the shit up. Our new record, entitled Best Kind of Mess, is due to come out in like 4 months. So be on the lookout for that. Beginning of 2011. That's going to be our year.
For those of you who haven't, we got to do our first tour with the Sacred Ceremony tour this past summer. We got to meet a lot of you. It was crazy to imagine.
Hello!
It was crazy to see how many people actually knew who you were and got to meet them all. It's like such rad people and new places we've never been before. So for those of you that we haven't had a chance to meet yet, hopefully we'll see you again. We'll be touring again this winter, and we'll be announcing all that soon, so you can look out.
Hey dude, and we got another tour coming up this winter.
I'll be there.
Hey dude, there's another tour coming up, bro.
Oh, and we got another tour. We're working on doing a video. We'll keep you posted on. We don't want to say what's up yet, because
yeah, it's gonna be soon though. It's gonna be a music video, which we haven't done in like almost a year.
Music video.
Like last one is the voodoo one.
Guitars and drums and vocals.
It was a good time.
But these fish.
We decided that it'd be a good time to maybe do another one because it's been a while.
Yeah, and this one will be a lot higher quality than our last indie film.
Or could be less. We're not
could
sure.
Could be less.
we'll find out soon.
Wayne.
Making me look stupid.
Is that a camera? Dude, that's a camera.
I think we talked about everything. No! Always
Fuck you.